Isaac would grow up and one day marry Rebekah, through whom God continued his promise.
Lord, if all is well, why do I feel a struggle within me?
The sons in your womb will become two nations. From the very beginning, the two nations will be rivals. One nation will be stronger than the other, and your older son will serve your younger son.
Though God's promise was carried down from Eve through Sarah, then Rebekah, for many generations, God's people would continue to sin and disobey him.